going to go ahead and roll that ball right underneath your waistline. Extend that top leg long. Cross your hands right across your chest. You can place one hand here for support and support your neck in this position. Otherwise, you can be here. Exhale, lift it up. Reach long through that leg. Exhale, working those abdominals. Doesn't it feel great to work out? Taking this time for yourself. Working the waistline. Last one up and stay. Hold it here. And release it down. Now take a nice stretch for yourself. And then bring it up. You're gonna take that ball right between the calves. We're going right into inner thigh work. Rest your head on a folded arm. Bottom rib is picked up off the mat. Lift both legs up. Bottom leg is gonna squeeze right into that top leg. For 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, top into bottom. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, both legs. You can do it. Can you feel those inner thighs working here? Nice long legs, abdominals drawing in, bottom rib picking right up off that floor. Couple more, bring it up through center, hold it. Now let's go to the other side. Go ahead, grab the ball, bring it right here, take it down, cross the arms, or remember, you can support yourself. Exhale, lengthen as you come up, lengthen as you lift. Use your breath. Drawing those abdominals inward. Find that connection. Four, three, two, last one up, let's hold it here. And then give yourself a well-deserved stretch. Now you're gonna take that ball, you're gonna place it right in between the calves, and then bring it all the way down. Rest your head on that folded arm. Bottom rib is picking up off the mat. Draw in those abs. Bottom leg squeezes into the top leg. Five, four, three, two. Now top into bottom. Four, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Both legs, you can do it. I know you're feeling those inner thighs. We're toning the thighs 360 degrees. You can do it. And bring it back through center. Hold it out here. And then lengthen it down.